we are standing on and on the corridors of time.